Hey everyone, welcome back to the Tech Desk channel. I'm Hector, here to help you better interact with your tech. If you're new to our channel, remember to hit the subscribe button, like our video, and ring that notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our new content. All right, let's get into it. Today we're going to be tackling some of the most common myths about phone batteries. And let me tell you, there's some doozies out there. We're here to set the record straight and give you the truth about your phone's battery. Myth number one, you should always let your battery drain to 0% before charging it. The truth, that's an outdated piece of advice from an era of nickel-based batteries. Most of our smartphones today use lithium-ion batteries, which actually prefer partial discharge. So even if you're down to just around 70% at the end of your day, it's okay to plug your phone in to charge before heading to bed. Regularly letting it drain to 0% can shorten your battery's lifespan. Myth number two, leaving your phone on the charger all night will overcharge the battery. The reality, modern smartphones are smart enough to stop charging when the battery's full, so you can't overcharge it. Also, after charging to about 50 to 60%, the rate of charge will actually slow down to prevent excessive heat. Some smartphones will even learn your schedule and not charge above 80% until you're about to start your day. The phone will give itself enough time to get from 80 to 100% right before you wake up. Myth number three, you should only use the charger that came with your device. This isn't entirely true. While it's crucial to use a charger that is compatible and meets the power requirements of your device, it doesn't have to be the original one. Just ensure it's from a reliable brand to avoid any damage to your phone. Not all chargers and cables are made the same. There's a reason some cables are around $3 and others are around $15. While it's annoying having to pay the extra money, it's in your best interest. The way I put it is simple. You're charging a device that is around or more than $1,000. You don't want to charge it with a $5 charger and end up damaging your device. Myth number four, turning off your phone regularly is bad for the battery. Quite the opposite, actually. It's like giving your phone a little rest. While it's not necessary, doing it once a week or so can actually be good for the phone and could potentially help it run more efficiently. Myth number five, it's bad to use your phone while it's charging. The truth is, it's perfectly safe to use your phone while it's charging. However, keep in mind that doing a lot of heavy tasks like playing games or streaming videos can cause your phone to heat up, and that in turn can affect the battery's health over time. Doing this ever so often is not going to have a huge impact on your battery, but if you do it every day, it will definitely add up. Also, if you live or visit a place where it gets below freezing, you will most likely see a drop in how long your phone battery lasts throughout the day. Our last myth for the day, off-brand chargers will destroy your battery. The reality here is that not all off-brand chargers are bad. However, poorly made chargers can certainly cause damage, and not just to the battery. It could cause damage to the charging port or even the logic board. If you're going to use an off-brand charger, make sure it's from a reputable company and it's certified for your device. And there you have it, folks. Some of the most common myths about phone batteries debunked. Your smartphone is a small but complex piece of technology, and understanding how it works can help you prolong its life and get the most out of it. If you've heard any other phone battery myths that you would like us to investigate, or if you have any tech-related questions, leave us a comment below. Don't forget to hit the like button if you learned something new today. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and click the bell to get notified every time we post a new video. From all of us here at the Tech Desk, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video.